that's leaving us in the market, which was quite a bit.